like 8 in the morning. We're on a boat headed out to snorkel because of this one.
Actually, how I swim? Deanna swims so perfectly.
Beach is closed from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. No camping or sleeping, no dogs, pets, smoking, no alcohol, no illegal activity on the beach. But on the other side, you have as much illegal activity as you want. No illegal activity over here.
But over here?
Over here, all the illegal activity you want.
We're gonna go have some coffee at the San Francisco Bay Coffee Company here in Kona.
We are at the San Francisco Bay Coffee Company store in Hawaii.
Why are we here? Why is this significant?
Because we always get the San Francisco Bay coffee from Costco.
That's what you drink every morning.
That's what I drink every morning.
So the significant thing about these K-Cup pods is the way the pod is made right there. It is like 100% or 99% biodegradable. I forget, one of those two. The little mesh biodegrades, and then this is made out of like cornmeal or something like that, so it biodegrades.
It's the only pod to get because it is so eco-friendly.
Right, if you're K-cups, because like K-cups are terrible for the environment,
yep.
But this makes it less terrible.
Served in a sustainable cup, although straw's not so sustainable. Well, you know, one thing at a time. So we have yummy iced coffee from the San Francisco Bay Coffee Company.
Delicious.
Yes. So, like, subscribe, and share.
Yep.
So, click on those things, like, subscribe, and then share this with your friends.
Yeah.